there are 12 to 13 Shivaratris in a year, that is a day before new moon, the darkest day of the month. This Shivaratri, which falls in the month of Magha, is known as the Mahashivaratri, because on this day, there is a phenomenal upsurge of energy. The yogic tradition set this up, that nobody should lie down on this night. Your spine should be vertical, so that you can make use of the natural upsurge of energy, so that an upward moment happens.
Sadhguru has opened up new possibilities to receive the grace of the Adiguru. Devotees who are at the Isha Yoga Center will receive a Rudraksh bead as prasadam. Rudraksh beads have adorned Adi Yogi for a year. The Adi Yogi Pradakshina has been created by Sadhguru for one to become receptive to the grace of Adi Yogi. On Mahashivratri, the Linga Bhairavi Utsav Murti will journey from Linga Bhairavi's abode to the Adi Yogi in a grand procession.
A night without parallel, the most incredible night when the rest of the world sleeps. Here you are, full night on.
We welcome you to Mahashivratri, a night with the divine.